Hi, this is Dr. Harry Anderson. Welcome to the Advice Barn. Today's topic is, how much hay should a horse be fed each day? This is a question I get quite often, and to be honest with you, I don't know. The amount of hay a horse needs varies based on the quality of the hay, the activity of the horse, the type of grain you might feed, and so many factors that it's hard to actually tell. My bottom line advice is that you need to feed a horse however much hay they need. Now, how does this vary? Well, if you look at hay quality, hay is, as it develops on the live plant, it develops fiber as it grows. The fiber is the support system in it. So the more mature the plant that hay is made from, the more fiber and the less energy. Then they need more hay. The other factor is what kind and how much grain are you feeding? If you feed a lot of grain, they probably need less hay because you are replacing nutrients from the hay. The better way of getting hay digested is to provide the nutrients so that you increase the digestibility of that hay in the hindgut and reduce the amount they need totally. If you use a feeding program that will feed the bacteria and protozoa in the hindgut so that it increases the fiber digestibility, the horse will need less hay on a daily basis. Now, if they need more for heavier exercise, cold weather, etc., now they have the ability to eat more because hay is where they get the vast majority of their energy and their protein. It's not from the grain, and you shouldn't have to feed more grain just because they're more active or colder weather. The other thing is the digestibility of the product itself that you feed needs to be very high and has to contain the nutrients that promote bacterial growth. So for more information about this or other topics, visit theadvicebarn.com.